गुरु महाराज नमो विष्णु पदाय कृष्णा प्रस्ताय भूतले श्रीमत भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी इति नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देश तारिणे। डियर गुरु महाराज प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माई हम्बल ओबेसेंस। ऑल ग्रोज टू शिला प्रभुपाद, ऑल ग्रोज टू यू ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस डे ऑफ योर व्यास पूजा। यू पजेस द ओशन ऑफ वर्चुअस क्वालिटीज, योर अनफ्लिंचिंग फेथ इन द होली नेम, unconditional devotion to Prabhupada's mission, leading this congregation on their spiritual journey, and your simplicity are some of them. You show us how practicing and leading a spiritual life is simple if one has faith in Prabhupada's instructions. You are the fabric that binds this congregation together. Your humility and modesty, despite your vast knowledge of Shastras, are exemplary. You are an epitome of kindness and love. We are ever indebted to you for giving us shelter at your feet and your causeless mercy in showing us the path of our spiritual journey. As I look back at the events of the last couple of years in our life, I see how your mercy has played such a critical role. When my wife was dealing with a huge loss of her father passing away, you provided the emotional support of her father at a place far away from home. As we were planning to buy our abode or our home, you gave us subtle hints to move near the temple. During our house hunting, all roads led to the residential areas near the temple, and we moved close by. Your timely nudge as we deviated from the path helped us to bring us back on track. You gave us advice when we need the most. You are always present for us. It is like we have the protection of Krishna through you. You gave us shelter at your holy feet. For neophyte devotees like us, you build this congregation to take care of us. Thank you for giving us such a wonderful God family. On my personal front, you showed me the way on how to serve Krishna by playing the mridanga. You provided multiple opportunities to accompany you during different kirtans and experience the bliss as you render your devotion to Krishna. Thanks for being such a pillar in our life and our community. May Radha Neela Madhav shower you with countless blessings. Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Harivilas Maharaj Swami ki jai. Your humble servant Sukriti Krishna Das and Supriya Radha Devi Das.
प्रणाम गुरु महाराज, जन्मदिन हार्दिक शुभेच्छा। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्रील प्रभुपाद। गुरु महाराज, आई रियली वांटेड टू से सो मेनी थिंग्स, आई वांटेड टू राइट देम, बट एन इट आई लाइक यस्टरडे व्हेनेवर आई सेट डाउन आई स्टार्टेड क्राइंग। आई डोंट नो व्हाई, लाइक आई नो व्हाई, बट आई कुडंट राइट एनीथिंग। एंड व्हेन आई हर्ड एवरीबॉडी सेइंग सो मेनी थिंग्स अबाउट यू, आई जस्ट वुड लाइक टू रिपीट देम ईयर आफ्टर ईयर आफ्टर ईयर आफ्टर as long as I could. And when I first came here into in the temple and I saw you, so people have said you are very simple, but how simple you are, I have experienced that. When I saw you first time, I thought he's just a nobody. A person like in India in the temple, old man, he is working here so that he will get some food to eat and will survive like that. And I felt very pity on you, and I came, had the darshan, and I prayed, Krishna, please take care of this old man. From that old man to my Guru Maharaj, long journey. You blessed me like my father would do. When I was in like grief, ocean of grief, you kept your head on my head. Nobody would do that other than my father would do it. I cannot ever repay you. I have to chant more so that I can control my emotions. I'm just an emotional mess, especially whenever I think about him. So that I can be a good example. When people will see me, they will think about my Guru Maharaj. I want to work on that. Bless me for that. And Next time again, I will say more. Jagannath will keep you healthy always. That's what I pray. Hari Bol.